Gameroom with me, Doodlebug, and him, JamBlur.
Playing more Star Wars. Lego Star Wars, The Complete Saga. We were having trouble with episode 4, Mos Eisley. We got stuck, so we decided, you know, let's just move on to a different level. So, which level should we do now?
Let's do Battle over Coruscant. Okay, what do you want to be?
Ooh.
I want to be the TIE fighter.
I like the Jedi Starfighter. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna be the red Jedi Starfighter.
But that's for the story. You could do something in real for instead of that.
Like what?
Like any.
Well, that was the one that I wanted.
Oh.
I guess I can be the TIE fighter?
Yeah.
Okay.
I always love the TIE fighter Darkfish. Okay, what happened to me?
My controls are reversed. Hold on, I need to change this. I can't play this way. Where's the controls? Oh my gosh, if I can't change the controls, I am gonna get destroyed so many times. Like, down is up and up is down.
What about your weapon is right is the...
I do not understand people that can play games that way. Inverted controls. Like, I understand, like, when you fly a plane in real life, you pull the joystick back to go up. But this isn't real life. I'm not flying an airplane. I'm playing a video game. That's fine. I can play.
He gets in the extras.
Oh, to invert the controls?
Your left is right.
It's fine. I'll manage. It's just not the way I prefer to play games.
I didn't know Jedi. Hey, I want the most studs.
Out of my way. You're in my way.
Okay, mine's
gonna destroy those droids.
No, I'm gonna have to attack you.
I'm gonna have to
just
attack
give
you.
Me the most studs.
Hey man, you got a stud right here.
I'm done. Okay, don't hit my nose. Oh my. Stop stealing my studs.
Look, you got more studs than me.
Yeah, don't
I only got 79 million.
Let's call our videos from this game the chapters.
Out of my way. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Get out of my way. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom.
I got the new studs.
Yep, you're winning.
Na 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 na. Think, will we take, will we take damage? The game generates our hearts itself. It has like added and generated the heart. Generate heart.
So many spaceships.
Is this Star? Wait, where's Fox?
Do a barrel roll! I couldn't fit, like... I don't know if this was meant to be two-player, because it's like, I couldn't, like, fit into the ship. I keep getting hit the ship.
Just go into the door.
Well, you're knocking me... You're, like, knocking me into the wall. Like, it's a tight fit. Ugh, now the up-down thing is confusing me. See? You pushed me into the room! Like... just fly... Are you doing this on purpose? You're doing this on purpose now, aren't you? That's what you get. That's what we call comeuppance. Whoa. You're like, you look like a
Ouchie.
Space Invaders ship or something.
It is a Space Invaders.
And the Atari.
They don't sell any Big Macs anymore.
They don't have Big Macs in space. There's no Big Macs in Star Wars.
Oh, look at the McDonald's one. Can I get for you?
No, we're not doing that. That's from a different video. This is a new video.
Can I get a Whopper?
We don't sell Whoppers in space.
Can I get a Big Mac?
You're trying to save the universe from evil. How can you think about food at a time like this? Anakin, we've got to destroy that spaceship. Yeah, but first I need a Big Mac.
I'm Darth Vader!
I need a Big Mac, I need a soda and some french fries. Anakin, stop! Woohoo, true Jedi. Who's a Jedi Master?
Me.
This guy.
I am.
No, I'm the Jedi Master. Woohoo. 42 gold bricks. Only a lot more to go.